Oh, hello there. I'm Alice, and I'm so excited to tell you about my latest space adventure.
Greetings. I am Nova, Alice's robotic companion and source of astronomical knowledge.
We're on our way to Jupiter, the biggest planet in our solar system. It looks so colorful from here.
Indeed, Alice. Jupiter's appearance is due to its gaseous composition.
Gaseous? You mean it's not solid like Earth?
Correct. Jupiter is primarily composed of hydrogen and helium gases.
Wow! And look at those swirly patterns. Are those storms?
Affirmative. Jupiter is known for its massive storm systems.
Oh my gosh, what's that enormous red spot?
That is the Great Red Spot, a storm larger than Earth that has been raging for centuries.
Centuries? That's incredible! How does it keep going for so long?
Jupiter's size and composition allow for long-lasting storm systems.
I never imagined storms could be so big and last so long. What else is special about Jupiter?
Jupiter has an extremely powerful magnetic field, 20,000 times stronger than Earth's.
Wow, is that why my hair is standing on end?
Not quite, Alice, but the magnetic field does protect Jupiter and even parts of the outer solar system.
That's amazing. Oh, look, are those Jupiter's moons?
Correct. Those are Jupiter's four largest moons, Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto.
They're beautiful. Tell me more about them, Nova.
Certainly. For instance, Europa has an icy surface with a potential liquid ocean beneath.
An ocean? Could there be life there?
It's possible, but more exploration is needed to confirm.
This is all so exciting. I can't wait to share what we've learned with everyone back on Earth.
Your enthusiasm for knowledge is admirable, Alice.
Thanks, Nova. I never knew a planet could have so many storms and secrets.
The universe is full of wonders, Alice. Did you know Jupiter has at least 79 known moons?
79 moons? That's like a whole family of moons.
Indeed. Jupiter's gravity is so strong it can capture passing objects and turn them into moons.
I hope you enjoyed learning about Jupiter as much as I did. Until next time, keep exploring.